गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज 7th अक्टूबर। आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग गुड। नवरात्र हैज जस्ट बिगन फ्रॉम टुडे। इट्स अ हिंदू फेस्टिवल, इट विल गो नेक्स्ट 7 डेज, देन मेजर फेस्टिवल्स आर ऑल्सो कमिंग लाइक दशहरा, देन दिवाली। So it's a festive season has just begun and lots of sweets will be coming. So to digest those sweets you need to burn your calorie, and to burn your calorie you need to work out so that it will not harm you. So you have to maintain continue routine. Also there is a news in early morning that an earthquake of 5.9 magnitude came in Quetta, Balochistan. People were shocked, they just came out of their home, and earthquake on this day around 2005, the same 7.9 Richter scale the earthquake came, which bring massive destruction in the area on the same date, and nature is repeating. Maybe it's a signal or it's a message. So we need to maintain the equilibrium with the nature, need to look after the nature. Nature is giving so much to us. And when howsoever how crafty, how clever you can be, but when the nature will take back from you, it will take time, will be decided by itself, and you cannot escape from the nature. So we have to maintain the equilibrium with the nature. We have to save our nature, plant more tree and stop killing animals, whether it's on the name of any festival or poaching or whatever be the excuses. Don't kill the animals. Every creature has its role in the nature. They play a significant role in the food chain. If you disturb that, any of the, even the smallest creature like mosquito are eaten by frog. I'll not go with the food chain now, but it's important to give respect to all the creature, all the organisms. Yes, man is called as an intelligent organism, but which can communicate, but all the other creatures also communicate in their own language. Recently World Animal Day was celebrated all over the world. We also posted a video of when we visited the Aranya Udyan. So today I did my workout with some Thai workout and the normal which is dips done, जो हर वर्कआउट में शामिल होते ही हैं. यू कैन टेक द रेस्ट ऑफ वन डे रेस्ट. रनिंग इज कंपल्सरी फॉर द वार्म अप, एंड वन एट वन टाइम इन अ डे कंप्लीटली एग्जॉस्ट योर बॉडी कंप्लीटली सो दैट द लंग्स कैन एक्सपेंड. ओके, और what was other important things? Yes, Jio is down. I think it's a good sign. The other network will get opportunity and they will expand. I remember then when BSNL was the main communication network but it is diminishing now. The outage of BSNL still, I think, far more better than the other, all the other network. So if the government want, then BSNL can be a pretty good substitute for the network. And the important thing is that there should not be a single market. Competition is must. If there will be no competition, then the person who is owning and who is ruling single network solely, then it can be attractive right now, but over the time when it will completely acquire all the stakes in the communication field, then he will do whatever he want. So competition is a necessary part, and Vodafone, I wish the rise of Vodafone Idea, I wish the rise of BSNL, I wish the rise of Airtel, so that a fair competition will be maintained in the market. And unless there is a competition, I don't think that it will help the all of us. See, at first time when the Jio arrived, when the Jio was launched, it was distributed free of cost, so people get used to this free network, free internet. And when slowly, then gradually the fare of the Jio start increasing, and still there is a competition with the Airtel and Vodafone Idea. But I believe that if there will remain a fair competition, then it will not act like when the completely the all the stake will be of one company, then he can do whatever he want. So a competition must be exist. So Jio down, people were before that Facebook and the WhatsApp, Instagram was down. People are so habitual of using these social media, they are not able to digest their food without using the Instagram and Facebook or these things. Mostly the camera has arrived right inside their kitchen. I'm not talking about the making of food is another thing, but when you are just eating, people are just starting, when someone is coming from the kitchen, they capture the video and start circulating it on social media, specifically on Instagram. And small kids, I have been hearing that they are singing songs of Jaane Meri Jaane Man, and he was awarded with a huge MG Hector. Maybe the company was promoting its name, but I don't find any good message in that act. If the company want to promote its name, then they can distribute some fund to the needy, those children who are doing marvelous good work, and they are inspiring other also. But singing a song, it will divert not only children, but it will give a wrong message to the society. Maybe different opinion, different mind, different opinion, different thoughts, and my perspective can be different, their perspective, their interpretation can be different. All the fight is about the perspective and interpretation. What I interpret it can be wrong in some other opinion. So Jio down is so I feel that maybe some technical issues, but it will restore soon, as it's a big company. Okay, fine. The workout, you continue a workout. I just did I didn't do much running today. I did other workout. It was a light running day for me. But some other exercise I did rigorously today. So stay updated. Okay, and take care of your health. Okay, bye.